Greetings, humans. Spinningmantis here with the next episode of our Overwatch arcade series. Thanks for joining me. We're doing some mystery heroes. Really enjoy that mode. Play the heck out of it. I think it's a good way to sort of just train up on a variety of heroes. Would not really recommend it to new players though, because you're going to be terrible on a lot of the characters. New players, I'd say play quick play and focus on two or three characters to start: a tank, a healer, and one other of your choice. Always learn a tank, always learn a healer. Then after that, it could be defense or offense character. Pretty much every character is legit in the game right now, except for, stop fighting for what you believe in. I mean, Torbjorn on a certain maps, Ive, we got a Sombra, a Widow, a Mercy. Who else we got? A McCree. This is gonna be rough. Rough, I tell you. But I'll change quickly.
Damage increased.
I never thought I'd see. Maybe I could get that going on. Young again. Let's go to Zoom, zoom, mood. Probably could increase the sensitivity.
Enemy turret here.
Not seeing anyone yet. Oops. Let's get back up there. They've really got to go around back. Yikes.
I have spotted the
Eva online.
I don't wanna die. That's much better. I don't wanna die.
Get back in sight. This is going to hurt.
The payload has reached the chest.
Yikes. Right. This doesn't actually lead to a heal up room. Nope. Oh man, finally died. Wow. Yeah, this is one of them games where, oh, hey, man, again. I should have gotten Torbjorn, but so we're getting rolled, it seems.
Enemy turret down.
that. Oh man, they got a Torb and a Bastion. This is cray. Oh, I'm so dead.
Together, we are strong.
I wonder. This definitely happens sometimes where you get a lot of oh, he knocked me off. Wow, that was like, I don't know, like 4 minutes. Not so good. I think their Bastion stayed on for pretty long. Not much to say about that. Other than we got some XP. Just need 2 wins in this episode to get a loot box. I would like to have that. Alrighty. Select your hero. I've only seen one person who hasn't prestiged yet. Don't recommend this mode to someone who hasn't prestiged yet. Do really need to know how to play all the characters at least a little bit. Or else you'll be a big detriment to your team and you'll lose over and over again. If you do happen to get onto one of the characters you're decent at, play conservative and try to stay. Bouncy junk crap.
Don't move.
Ready for combat operations.
I hear you.
I'm your Huckleberry.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Come on. Really no good places to set traps right away here. I do understand Junkrat. He can be real good in this mode. I can angle some stuff out from the safe zone here for sure. Don't know if I'm going to hit anything, but.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing.
Escorting the payload.
Escort the payload.
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Team, heal up here.
They're all backfilling like a mother. Get this Riptire going on.
Get ready for a shot.
That was worth it. This is the... This is the spam-a-lam-a-ding-dang. Well, didn't get the Riptire off. Probably could have done it as I was dying.
Together, we are strong.
But it's a good start. Here we go. I think we just got like a bunch of junk characters maybe and petered out. I don't know.
Move. Group up with me!
Ever get that feeling, deja vu?
Happy trails.
safely to its destination.
Bad guys, heads up.
Tactical visor.
Seconds remaining.
Junkrat primed and ready.
Sometimes you just get these games where you get the same character twice in a row. I mean, there's only 24 characters and it's a random number generator, so. I guess we're just trickling in. Great. Trace it, love. She's actually does great damage. Man.
Play of the game.
That was a lot of Winstons at the end. We got time for one more. Hopefully we can actually win a game. You'd think it would be possible. Ooh, Route 66. That can be a total... can be a total stomp. Attack. You know who you want on that. You want Senior Bastion. Actually, my volume's super low.
Just what I needed.
Okay, then. How long for another game? How long? Hopefully, we can get something going on with the team. Something going on. Did apparently get a highlight? Junkrat. Not surprised. So, Bastion has been buffed and nerfed recently. But he's still a lot better than he used to be. And he can really stomp some stuff out right now, especially if you build a team comp around him, which just means a dedicated healer to pocket him. It could be a Zenyatta or a Mercy. Mercy's better because she can give the damage boost, which can turn Bastion Bananas. So basically, you need a Pocket Mercy and a Reinhardt. Still very powerful. And now his, come on, Edgelord. Yes. 3 feet. Repositioning 3 feet.
Hi.
I don't think these guys are friendly.
Hey.
Junkrat. Hanzo. That was going to be a deadly game of hide and seek. Alright, let's see what we get on Lijiang Tower. I was actually watching Top Chef the other night, watching the finale, and one of the finalists, her name is Shirley, I don't remember her last name, but she's from China, and her home area is Lijiang, and she was talking about the Lijiang market, the Lijiang night market. Very, very cool, very, very funny. I mean, it's a real place in China that has a market now, and it's probably got skyscrapers and stuff. It doesn't look like that, but it doesn't look like it does in the game, but it's actually a real place.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Okay, then. Alright, we got tanks. Hopefully we can make something happen with this.
Greetings.
4 tanks. Let's do it. Love a Lucio with this team. And another healer. 4 tanks and healer. Oh yeah, that's good stuff. I'm getting waxed from all over.
Hey, checking in.
Kneecap shot. They're all just standing there. Is that a bastion? I wonder why I got knocked back and then died. Shouldn't have given up the point that first time. We had a whole bunch of people just standing there. No way. Like, I normally wouldn't have gone that way, but the whole team did. Oh my gosh. I got stuck. Roadhog got stuck and jumped into me. Alright, McCree, not my best. Not my best champ. They've got two Bastions, like that's just kinda silly. Wow.
First round loss.
Don't know if you can win against two Bastions like that. And they had Mercy and Reinhardt, which I was just describing as the annoying killer Bastion comp. So I don't know if you're supposed to hit it high on the ball or low on the ball. Like that was lined up good, but didn't go high enough. No way. And I hit my Wraith form. I was having that problem the other day when I played Reaper.
Hey there.
Is everyone dead on the objective?
Initiating the hunt.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
No! Oh my god. Why do I even play this game? Standing on that bridge there isn't gonna get you the point. I can tell you that much.
Helden sterben nicht.
Again, how did they get two Bastions? Are the same two Bastions from the first game and the same Mercy from the first game? They've just never died? This is the dumbest thing I think I've ever experienced. But hey.
My systems are restored.
Oh, come on. Where's the Bastion at? Who I was protecting? He just left me to die. And it's so sad. I don't know if I've ever had such a bad group of, not players, just, rounds of mystery heroes. I do apologize for nothing but a good Junkrat sequence. So thus you can see this is post nerf on Bastion, post buff and nerf. But you can see when you've got a Mercy pocketing a Bastion and then throw Reinhardt into the mix, you have a really hard to deal with team. So I apologize, no loot boxes or nothing in this episode. Jeez. What is the world coming to? Let's take a look at this junkie highlight. I do like playing him a lot in E-Old Arcade. I'm getting real tired. It's like 2 a.m. It's like, this is the last video I have to make. Alright, so basically a three-piece. So if you enjoy Overwatch and would like to see more of it on this channel, it does help me out a whole lot when you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I do hope that you join me next time. That is going to be all for now. Spinningmantis out. Namaste.